Look, llamas.
Llamas?
Oh, what do you do when you're confronted by llamas? These guys have been used for pack animals for hundreds of years. And of course, their coats, their woolly coats. These guys come down from the mountains. Look at all the dust on you. Their woolly coats, fantastic source of wool. I just got to get through you. You know, in the Inca times, the priests used to actually favor the white llamas for sacrificing. Oh, getting through you. Oh, these guys kick. What you got to... You know, llamas are actually... Oh, hang on, I just got to... Hang on, hey, wait, whoa, we're getting back. Oh, let me just get through you quickly. Hang on. What a bed. This would be an incredible bed. You know, llamas are actually related to camels. And you just got to watch out. The one thing, they don't bite, but they're inclined to spit. If you really rattle them, they're going to spit at you. I just got to find a way through this guy. Llama. The other thing about llamas is... Llamas.